Hi, I'm Nate Smith with the Pitt News. We're here at Nordy's for the Sham Rock and Roll Benefit Concert. This is Deanna Uzarski with the Thirst Project at Pitt, and she is vice president of that club. So can you tell me who's performing tonight?
So tonight we actually have quite a few acts coming. Some of the more well-known ones include Men's Glee Club, we have Pitt's Hip Hop Dance Crew, we have C Flat Run, and Pitches and Tones.
So I understand that your club is a new organization here on campus. Can you tell me what motivated you to organize the club?
So actually a couple of my friends and I all studied abroad together, and we took a weekend trip to Morocco, and we all got sick from the water. So we realized, you know, how important water is and how many people don't have access to clean water. So it inspired us to bring a chapter of Thirst Project at Pitt, which raises funds and awareness for the global water crisis.
That's great. Can you tell me about what your organization's goals are?
Our main goal is to raise $12,000, and that's to fund a well in Swaziland. Thirst Project is concentrated in that area right now to try to make it every single part of it have access to clean water. So our goal is to raise that by 2016.
What impact do you hope to have with this event?
So this event is actually a partnership with Global Water Brigades, and both of us have goals to raise money for clean water. But not only raise money, we want to raise awareness, and that's one of the larger goals of this, is to not just raise money, but to let people know about the water crisis.
So I heard it's Water Week this week. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Yeah, so one of the main goals, like I said, was to raise awareness, so we thought it was very appropriate to host this during World Water Week. And just to give you some statistics, over half the hospital beds in the world are filled with people who are sick from water-related illnesses. Actually, close to 1 billion people, so almost 1 in 8, don't have access to clean water. And if you're interested in learning more about it, I suggest visiting thirstproject.org to get all the facts and how you can donate.
Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.